face in your hands.
They call it the blues.